What's up, guys and girls? Oakley here. Today we've got a few guys with a little bit of drunk penalties. We're actually back in the same shitty park that we were in for the crossbar challenge. You haven't seen it, link in the description down below. I've got my boy Roman, got my boy George, got my boy Joe, got my boy Jack. We're going to have a go at some penalties whilst intoxicated. Let's see how this goes down.
Turn up!
Turn up!
Oh, shit. Mate.
Thanking me.
Oh, he's such a wanker.
Fish, hook, line, and sinker.
Oh my god.
Good save, Pete.
Look at his face, he's so lit.
Buffalo, Animal Planet, number one striker.
Left back, change rooms.
You're a mother. You're an absolute mother.
Right, Kev. Lick.
He's only pissing.
Why are you kicking with your leg?
What the frick, mate? I'm sorry, but I think I've got the best shot at the moment.
I just freaking have.
By the way, I was in the D team for my entire life through school. That's why I got these shorts.
That's because
on.
Everyone in the D team might as well be drunk. That's why you're so good at this game.
Basically, just a linesman for the D team.
Actually, just was.
Left foot.
Oh, Perlo!
I did get
myself. That was actually meant to like be sick and like go in and shit.
Yeah, well, I think they all were. That's actually funny enough.
By the way, boys, if I score the first shot, so you're round awake, the sambucas for all of you.
All right, so, wait, where's my freaking other bev gone?
Oh, you want some?
Huh?
You want some? If you want some, I'll give it you. You want to do it, mate?
Jack. No exceptions.
Fatality!
Tonight, Matthew, I'm gonna be the first goal scorer! It's a massive result for freaking Jack!
He's got it!
It's a stunning strike from Jack. He went there, he hit the top corner, it's a fabulous goal!
It wasn't even the corner, it was like mid. Mid post.
We go. Oakley Fish going for the top 90 hit. He's going for it right on the. Oh my word! What a goal! That is.
Actually went in.
Again.
Actually in. Actually in. I'm happy with that.
Exactly where I wanted to go, by the way. And I'm buzzing off that. I can't believe I scored a goal.
Weller.
Ah! What is wrong with you? I'm actually doing well. I'm actually second. Can't believe this.
Oh, the thing is like I'm actually trying to score.
Oh, yeah, are you actually trying?
I actually am. Like, I really, really am.
You just licked me. What is wrong with you?
You are licked, mate.
Oh!
That's a good one.
He's a
You're licked.
Oh! Like, this is great banter. It really is.
Late deficiency.
Got it on target. Hold up.
Like a ballerina.
Oh.
Wait. On a serious level, are the rest of you guys actually trying to do well?
Yeah.
Yes.
I 100%.
Oh, we're not doing payback.
It's quite hard.
No, wait, what's he doing? I think we've got a legend in the house, everybody. Right, wait, I think I'm going to report about this.
Denver bar!
Oh,
no, turn up! What's happened?
Turn up!
There's a three-way first place!
I'll go as well, can I go as well?
You turn up!
That's me! Literally!
Oh,
holy shit!
Oh,
Who's doing it?
I'll bring some food for you.
No one's doing it.
You want to eat some food for the
dinner? It's that one. Oh, moment's gone.
Bev on everyone. No, wait.
Coming in at 325 pounds.
Be like, oh, is he fucking me about?
Joel. Congratulations, handshake for Joe Weller.
Thanks, brother.
You actually have won a shot of Sambuca. Oh, which is your prize.
What's going to be in it?
For the next video that's coming up, what we got for you guys is going to be a drunken truth or dare on Weller's channel. His link will be in the description down below. Be sure to go check him out and subscribe if you're new around here. I've been looking, you've been fantastic. Have a great day. Goodbye.
Yee, da-da.